It is known by the few that know enough to care and care enough to know that any piece of music has one of two beginnings. One is female.
Marriage is a contract, Amanda, not a sacred union.
The other is male.
I had a nightmare. I was famous. Everyone had beaks instead of noses.
I have become increasingly aware of the tyranny of gender.
And Rome was an epicenter of rich white men.
We're obsessed with it.
But it leaves women and non-white people sort of out in the cold.
You'll only be the first Mrs. Handel.
No sooner have I learned to act, say, 30, but I am already 50.
You all thought you were going to be somebody great.
This is a feminine beginning.